Have you ever wondered how to turn lemons into lemonade? Or to better put it, have you ever wondered how to turn shit into sugar? I'm gonna tell you how to do that in this video. When I was learning digital marketing when I was about 24, 25 years old, I changed 5 jobs in the first year. That was the first progression. And people are like, well, Eric, especially my mom, you know, tiger mom, right? Permy hair and all that. Asian mom. She's like, oh, you're changing so many jobs. What about pension? Your cousin works for the Social Security or like the IRS or whatever. And I'm just like, you know what? I'm going to keep changing jobs to find next opportunity. It's about finding the right opportunity. Fast forward to the second year, right? I was working somewhere and I tried to start a company on the side. And the company I was working for found out I was trying to start a company on the side because one of the leads called that company. I got fired. Instead of just shitting my pants, what happened was I actually ended up getting a job. I stumbled into a job where I became a VP of marketing when I was age 25 or 26. I came into a stagnant company where our revenues were flat for 2 years. And you know, we were about to die. We had 5 months of cash left in the bank. And this is where the CEO pulled me aside and said, hey, Eric, we have 5 months of cash left in the bank. 48 people's families are riding on your shoulders. If we don't hit numbers this month, we're gonna have to let you go. I was just at the company for 1 month. I shut down all our advertising. I was the marketing VP. And I bet the entire company all in on YouTube advertising, and it worked. So that's taking a company that's stagnant and they're not a $100 million company. The next challenge was coming into the company that I run today, which is a marketing agency. Coming from a stagnant company and growing it, looking at a company that didn't look that appealing, that looked like it was about to fail, that to me was like the next challenge. Okay, the next challenge. Now the next progression is taking the assets that I have on the company that's growing, Siegel Grain. So yes, yay, able to save it. And taking those assets and then growing other things. So it's always thinking about the next step, always trying to level up. But the problem is most people try to move too quickly. They always look at somebody else's chapter 25. It's like, oh, you know, that person on Instagram is so successful. They're traveling all the time, flying all the time, first class. They aren't thinking about how long it took that person to get there, what kind of journey that person went through. So my challenge to you is thinking about how your journey looks right now and making the most of it. So, hope you enjoyed it. Check out the next video.